Imagine if someone jumped down someone else's throat. It's impossible, but it is an idiomatic expression that we use quite often. It means to get angry with someone all of the sudden. You can use it in a sentence to say, Janice jumped down his throat when he didn't come on time. I'm Andrea with ESL Basics.